Hey YouTube. So for my health class, we had an assignment where we had to try something new. And I decided I was going to try plantains. That is my mother. So as a family, we decided that we were going to try them together. And this is what a plantain looks like, raw. It looks like a banana. I wouldn't prefer to eat them raw because I tried and it was very chalky, and for about
5 minutes.
5 minutes or so, I thought it was stuck in my throat, and I would cough constantly. But anyway, so these are them fried in oil, and my sister hasn't tried them. My brother thinks they're okay.
There's just like right here.
And my parents and I think they taste like French fries. And so, because we thought that they tasted like French fries, we would try them with ketchup and/or mustard.
Mustard's better.
Mom thinks mustard's better. Dad likes ketchup. And I'm not sure if he tried with the mustard or not. So, that is them. And that's me. And here I'm dipping. So anyway. I personally like them better with the ketchup.
Okay. I like them better with mustard.
Let's try the mustard. Mom, you like them with mustard better? I have to go all out with Dad on this one and say the ketchup's better.
But they do need more salt.
Oh, and when you're finished frying them, add a little salt to them. It makes them so much better. All right. Thank you for watching. Give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you want me to do more food. Bye!